Ladies and gentlemen, I am just going to state the obvious. We have a doppelganger in our midst. I, as an artist who respects creative integrity and intellectual property, I am disgusted at how much you have copied my husband. From the hair to the suit, do you not have any value or respect for originality? You're a laughingstock. It's cheesy, it's disgusting.
But don't you copy Cleopatra?
I personally found it absolutely artistically atrocious. I am embarrassed to be sitting here in your presence, having to even dignify you with an answer of my opinion.
I'm all right.
Yeah, Joe,
thank
to
you,
me,
Natalia, you're beautiful.
To me, it just feels a little bit cheap and absurd. I mean, you're like, it's like Norman Bates dressing up in his mother's clothing. It's just a little bit creepy, and I feel like you're gonna stitch someone's skin to your face and then kill everybody in the audience. But
okay.
Do you?
I'm gonna say it. It's disgusting. You make me sick. It's absolutely disgusting. You have no identity. I can't stand it. I'm ashamed to be here.
I think I look really good. And
I think you look good because you're dressed as my husband.
Actually, you're dressed better than her husband.
Thank you, Mel. Thank you, Mel.
Actually, Mel needs glasses.
And that being so well behaved. Mel?
Do you know what, Joe? I don't think many people have believed in you in your life, but I tell you right now, I believe in you.
Thank you, Mel. Thank you,
Sam. You've got what it takes. You've got a beautiful tone. Please, don't listen.
Thank you to our judges. And look, it really sounds like this crowd is behind you, Joe, right? Did it feel good?
Felt amazing.